Unfortunately, in this day and age, it's certainly a present threat, and that's why this system exists.
Preparing for the threat of a biological terrorist attack, KXAN News has learned Austin is among 33 cities in the country chosen by the Department of Homeland Security to monitor the threat with a special tool. It's called BioWatch.
At first, the details were kept secret, but now the government is releasing some information in hopes of spreading awareness.
KXAN's Sally Hernandez brings us an exclusive look at BioWatch in Austin.
In 2003, after the anthrax scares at federal buildings, BioWatch was formed. Special sensors strategically placed in selected cities like Austin to monitor the air for biological agents.
It is always working. We are always have staff that are collecting these daily.
Dr. Philip Wong is the local chair of the BioWatch program. He says the sensors work like a vacuum, sucking in air samples with special filters tested every day at a secret Austin lab.
This is a system that we operate 24 hours a day.
Sometimes at big events, like at the Circuit of the Americas, or at UT football games. You may not see the sensors, but it's monitoring the biggest threat you can't see.
BioWatch is an outstanding tool for us in Travis County. It helps us look for things that aren't obvious to the eye that could be a threat to us.
Josh Davies, the head of emergency services in Travis County, is part of BioWatch and says detecting and preparing for the threat of a biological attack is different.
In the case of a biological agent, there's not any outstanding signs or symptoms that an event has occurred, and so it takes longer to sense the presence in the environment. That's where a system like BioWatch is so critical.
And if something is detected, there is an action plan that includes locals and the FBI.
We have other preparation activities where going through those exercises of what would we do to get every person in our community within 48 hours life-saving antibiotics.
The hope is that time never comes. Sally Hernandez, KXAN News.
KXAN has learned the Department of Homeland Security awarded more than $2.7 million in BioWatch funds to four Texas cities. Of that, nearly $500,000 went to pay for the Austin lab and their employees. Question now, will the program continue? BioWatch staff tell us they do not have concrete information on next year's Homeland Security budget.
We have heard a